How do you make sure that your drone flies where it needs to fly? All the controlled flight is about following a three-dimensional trajectory with high precision. And so, how fast do you need to rotate each rotor to achieve that? Luckily, there are some very powerful control techniques out there that can solve this problem in no time. My name is Mark, and I will teach you exactly that, how to design and apply them to a UAV. In this course, you will first learn about how to mathematically model a UAV drone with four propellers. During the modeling part, you will master rotation and transfer matrices, Newton-Euler 6-degree of freedom dynamic equations, state-space equations, the gyroscopic effect, and the widely used fourth-order Runge-Kutta integrator. After modeling, you'll thoroughly understand two very powerful control techniques, model predictive control and feedback linearization. And not only that, you'll see how they work together hand in hand, forming one global controller that governs the UAV. Finally, you'll have over 2 hours of Python simulation analysis and code explanation. The codes are downloadable as well. Ultimately, I want you to have a bridge between intuition, mathematics, and coding. In this course, the priority is to give you a fundamental understanding of the concepts. If you only memorize stuff, you will forget it quickly. However, if you fundamentally understand it, then it will stay with you for good, and you can modify it to apply this knowledge to other systems too. And that's the true value that you will get from this course. Before you buy, take a look at some of my free preview videos, and if you like what you see, enroll in the course and let's get started. Looking forward to seeing you there.